Good morning, Flyway family. Today, I am in Washington State, not DC. Had to make that very clear to the person I checked in my firearm to at the airport, because they ain't letting firearms go to Washington, DC right now. But anyway, I'm in Washington State. I'm with my dad. I'm with good old Darren Lang out of DNA Guide Service, and we are gonna go shoot some sea ducks today. We're not gonna go to the spot for the Harlequin. That is coming at a later date, because we wanna just get some shooting under our belts, because we got one shot when it comes to getting a Harlequin in Washington State. You can take one of either sex, but one per season. And so obviously it's gonna get mounted, and I don't wanna destroy it with my new choke. So we're gonna do a little bit of shooting today. Dust off the little dust bunnies, you know? And yeah, we'll get going. Let's get to it.
Thing will be land once it goes down in probably an hour. I mean, I gotta put the boat down there and I can walk right up. I mean, you can walk here, it's only a couple inches deep. But I mean, it drops right off the draft point's like 20 feet deep right out here. Sweet. I just haven't been here in astronomical high tide or like this. It's an astronomical high tide.
On the log again. Darren, is there anything we should be conscious about identifying?
No, everything.
Flies or dies.
There you go. So that along the water. Oh my goodness.
1,000 ducks?
Apparently there was 1,000 ducks here yesterday, so. See that, Dad? Along the water.
Goldeneye.
All right, here comes one. See that guy coming straight at us? Holy cow, did you hear that echo?
Yeah.
Jeez.
A few moments later.
I have neglected you. I have not been filming. But man, has it been a beautiful morning out here. Look at that. Like, this GoPro doesn't even do it justice. They came out of nowhere.
That's the way to get them, too.
Yep.
Come right up on
you. Look at that. Whew. Dad, you see that?
That one's going.
That's a
mature surf scooter. Male.
Woo! He dove. Here come the feathers floating in the wind. But he dove, so I didn't get him completely.
Ha ha!
Gotta do my lick. My signature lick. That was a one shot taker. But he dove. Where is he? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm. Thank you. What happened there?
Where'd he go?
Well, we got more coming, Dad. You okay?
It's a Barrow's Goldeneye.
Oh.
It's a grandpa. See, it's got the purple head.
Dude.
Wash them off, get the blood off. You got to take care of this one. You'll never shoot another one in your life like this unless you come back here. See the purple head?
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
He's like a grandpa duck. That's why he came in. See the moon?
Oh.
Where you shoot a common goldeneye yet, it'll just have the little white dot.
Yeah.
I mean, people come from all over to come. This was the guy's from Georgia. He's coming to get one of these. So, so you shot his. So you want to hold and take a picture? Or?
Yeah. Yeah.
And this is a once in a lifetime deal. It's like a harvester.
Well, we have had a morning so far, and man, has this been fun. I haven't been doing a ton of filming. But it's mainly because they come quickly, and then and also I was missing quite a few in the beginning. So I wanted to kind of get them underneath my belt first, but I got two surfs, and then we had a goldeneye that we were able to down, and that goldeneye is old. It's got purple plumage on the top, so yeah, I got quite the mounting bill that's gonna be coming out, because I'm still hoping for that harlequin tomorrow. So, oh man, this is a great way to start this out. I am freaking pumped. And man, I was telling my dad. By the way, this is my dad, the legend, the long hair. And I'm just stoked. This is so much fun. Oh. We were talking about this on the podcast. We were talking about hides, and right now, like, this is our freaking hide. We're just logs on the shore. Like, look at this. No hide, non-existent. And it's all about movement. As soon as you move, they're gonna see you. So you just gotta stay still until they're within like 50 yards. Pop it up. By the time you get up, they're within 30. Take the shot. But it blows my mind. We're just literally as this, and I guess, you know, it makes sense because the land is slowly exposed. The water slowly goes away. So there's new tree branches and new stuff popping up all the time for birds. And I mean, look at all this debris. So makes sense. You come to join the party?
Yeah. Some of these now are too shallow.
Beauty.
Come on over, ducky. Nice golden eye. Here he comes.
Let's go, Dad.
Okay, coming straight at you. Look at all these guys.
Anyway, see him, Dad?
They actually look like brant.
Right there?
Yeah, can't shoot them if they're brant, sorry to say.
Oh, really?
They're not open here. Holy smallies. Yep, that's sea brant. Wow.
Sea brant. Look at that.
Well, you got to see a brant.
Yep. Well, saw a brant, but they are not open in this area, so we were not able to shoot.
That's why it's so screwed up out here.
Just like only a couple counties in Washington, right?
Yep. And only a couple days besides the Pacific County, that way over in the west, that it's open, I don't know, 16 or 18 days, but it's different days, like a Tuesday, a Thursday, a Saturday.
Wow.
Yeah, it's just, I don't, you know, really messed up.
Oh my. Yep, take it. So we've moved. Now that the tide is actually now going to be going on its way back up, we are on the point. It's amazing how the scenery will just change out here. How you doing, Dad?
Okay. My leg fell asleep.
Yeah.
They're gonna come around the bend.
All right.
Mergansers.
Nice shot. I came in here 3 days ago and they were just, there was just a line of them right through here and the whole bay was full of all them scooters.
Yeah.
And I just made a circle and left. Because I knew nobody's hunted here. So this morning when I came with that boat, I figured, yeah, they must have, you know, drove a mile out of here, and that was why we ran through them when we came up there. But they'll probably be back tomorrow or the next day.
See them, Dad?
They're going to come.
Okay.
They might come right into the decoys right over here. They look like Goldeneyes. Oh, man. They're going to come right over here. Here comes one right here. Take it back, guys. Take him. Take him. Hit him again. Got him. Hit him again. Hit him again. Still. Come on. Well, I think he's at it.
Should I hit him?
Yep, hit him. Yep. Still alive. That's a nice bird. Oh my. There's a retriever in the boat. Yep, he's dead. Here he comes, coming right at you. See him?
No.
Come right over here, right over here.
Oh my, she's Louise. Nice, Dad. Good shot.
Hit him again, still alive. Hit him again. Let's let him float back away, so he'll float towards us, then you can finish him off.
Good shot.
Thanks.
I'm coming to realize that these are very tough birds. Because we shot a couple where you can see the spray right behind them. And so you know, like it was right in the middle of it. You know it was a good shot, but they just keep going. They just kind of like just dip a little bit. And it's because they got peppered, but they didn't die. Which is why it's also important to then shoot them again. Otherwise, we're doing what's going on right now, and Darren is out looking for one that will pop up and then dive back under and whatever. Look at that. Oh my gosh. That is just beautiful. Oh man. It's a nice common merganser. Buffalo heads, fully plumed out. Surf scooters. Oh. And then some immature ones too. But man, oh man.
Wanna keep them so we don't.
That's awesome. We got some nice mountable ducks. We're back at the launch, getting the boat back in, and then headed back, maybe get some dinner or lunch, whatever, I don't know. Fun day, great day. Comment below and let me know if you've had this much of a mixed bag before. This is quite the variety. But yeah, hit us with a like, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks, guys.